So you came. I've been waiting for you.
Milphus! Let's settle this!
The time has finally come. You will pay for your deeds with your life!
I'll escort you to your funeral. Let me give you a taste of this idol's incredible power. This sword is the ultimate power those village idiots believed in. The power of justice.
What justice? True justice, true power is in the heart, not in something vile like you.
Ryudo, are you sure? Really?
I am no longer fooled by your appearance. You are not my brother. You are Valmar, not Melvis.
Words are meaningless now. Dance with me, brother.
Hear now the lion's roar!
Don't worry, everything's fine.
Hear now the lion's roar.
Demon horse!
I'll be okay.
Fall on the ground.
This should help.
Ultimate attack. The wailing soul slash! Die!
Damn!
I can't hurt you!
Temperature.
I'll pound you to a
I'll be okay.
Tensei can slash.
Ryuda, how about this?
Ha 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 ha
Red.
This is my ultimate attack. The Wailing Soul Slash!
Good luck, everyone!
grant me power!
How about this?
This is my ultimate attack. The Wailing Soul Slash! Die!
You regret that!
Red.
You cannot even touch me! Tensei can slash! They can slash!
Ready, go!
You cannot even touch me!
I'll have you going.
I'll pound you to a pulp.
Critical strike.
You cannot even touch me!
Lotus flower. Bloom.
Here you go.
Tensei can slash.
Oh, holy light of life!
Tensei can slash!
Was my faith misplaced?
Ryudo, I gave in to Valmar. No, to my own greed. I'm nothing but a weak man. Smile for me, Ryudo.
Malphus, you're back to normal.
For what did I try to become strong? Just what have I been doing until now? Everything has been in vain.
Don't die. You're back to normal, right?
Ryudo, I'm glad I got to see you again. My beloved brother, listen closely. The divine sword you are searching for is to the east along the granite cliffs. For saving me from this vile curse.
Ryudo!
Yeah. No! Ryudo!
Ryudo, wake up, please, Ryudo. Even if we are able to remove the horns of Valmar from you, your soul will be destroyed forever. If you lose your soul, then everything I am doing, the whole world, will become meaningless. How can I, a follower of Granis, pray to Valmar? No, to Millennia. If you can see into my soul, you will understand. Millennia? I have a favor to ask. Come out! Please, Millennia, I must talk with you.
Ryudo, eh? What an idiot! Got himself possessed by the horns of Valmar. Well, I guess it's their fate as brothers.
Please listen to me! Please understand how I feel! Please save Ryudo! I don't care what happens to me or what happens to my body!
Listen, Miss Prissy. I am the wings of Valmar. My only desire is to devour the horns possessing Ryudo.
Stop it, Millennia!
Ryudo, traveling with you was fun. Farewell.
No! I can't do it! You were the only one to worry about. No one else but you. I want you to come back. I want you to come back as you are. Elena! Elena!
Where am I?
I'll be the bait to distract the horns. Elena, listen to me. That is your cue to rescue Ryudo's soul. Understood?
Millennia, what is this?
Ryudo is fighting! This is our only chance! Go!
Millennia, what should I...
Don't be stupid! Call up to Ryudo! Quickly!
Ryudo!
Yeah.